Okay, let's see if she's got anything different to say about my compatriots. Yeah, I'm pretty great.
It was 1831. He came to her, to me, to us. Said I, we could change it all and make the world right. You are none now. I'm your only family. On as black as polished onyx as he marked her flesh.
Decades ago, much less.
Flesh made by the knife of Dunwall. Cursed Dao who hides in the world and breathes still. Jessamine is gone at last, faded into nothing. Her world is peace. Oh, so long ago, we ran across the rooftops, made campfires in the graveyard, slept through the day.
Smoke.
Oh, dear.
Rarely a good sign.
Hurts to be so near. Take me closer.
I'm not going to listen to anything you got to say.
Oh, has all this changed, young Emily? She has so many years left to weather. Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished, coming from such a background. Taking the throne.
Take your money, Sokolov. Don't mind me.
At least the situation with the Duke is behind us. Let's not forget that small detail in all this.
Alright, I guess start the briefings in the hopes that he'll stop muttering so I can listen to the audiograph. I don't know if it's any different from the one I listened to before, but...
You know where to go to find Delilah, but how will you handle her? It's my hope that you have some sort of plan.
It could be tricky. She might not give me any choice but to fight. And Delilah deserves whatever she gets.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I've told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning, and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
It's probably too late to dwell on regrets.
Yes, you're right. In any case, please watch yourself. I've come to care a great deal about you.
Aww.
Goodbye, Anton.
She seemed guilty earlier, even more than usual.
Sokolov, once the designer of mighty ships, thrown against the malevolent ocean and large enough to heave the great leviathans aboard, thrashing and spilling their life's blood across the decks. Majestic ships, swift with luxurious cabins, fit for an empress. Where are those vessels now? They're far too important to carry an old man like me. I've been abandoned by my own creations. But maybe that's the way it should be. Haven't I been cruel? Selfish? Perhaps I should be forgotten, consigned to the junk heap. Maybe I should die at last. And there's a chance I will on this final escapade. To Dunwall, then.
Well then, that was grim. Okay, let's see if I can get Megan's key from her or from her cabin or something. I need to get in that room. Got to see what's in there.
If I hadn't killed the Duke's brother so long ago, would any of this...
You killed the Duke's brother? Why you do that? Why you do thing?
This thing in Karnaka could have really gotten
her. Where did Billy lurk? Katrina. Billy Lurk still alive? Actually, kind of think about it. I haven't actually finished reading the novel, so I don't know if Galia and Ronaldo are still alive at this point. Stilton still around anywhere? Probably not.
Hey.
He's probably stayed behind. Yeah, hang on.
I wanted a chance to talk.
Yeah, well, in a minute. I need to go steal your bone charms. And some of your money. You were a whaler. Oh my. Are you Billy Lurk? Interesting. Blast resistant and restorative glitter? Sort of glimmer. Oh, I've heard of that. Yeah, let's put that on. Why not?
No one will ever know exactly what it took to save Emily Caldwin from a living death as Delilah's puppet. No one except the outsider who watches everything and thinks his own dark thoughts and speaks to few in any generation. I've learned that our choices always matter. To someone. Somewhere. And sooner or later, in ways we can't always fathom, the consequences come back to us. I came from Cirkonos to Dunwall as a boy. Made my living as a killer. One of the few who've heard the outsider's voice. I murdered an empress. But saved her daughter, who will one day rule the Empire. Those were my choices. I'm ready for what comes.
His speech from the end of the DLC. So Megan Foster is Billy Lurk. Interesting. Very interesting. All right, Billy. Let's chat.
Megan.
People have called me that for a long time, but it's a lie.
I know.
My name
is Billy Lurk.
Everyone's full of secrets. Why do I feel like you've got more to say?
Yeah. I can't believe I'm telling you this. But you deserve the truth. I'll just say it. 15 years ago, I ran with a mercenary gang. We got paid to kill people. Some who deserved it, some who didn't. The boss pulled me up from the Dunwall slums when I had nothing and had run out of rope. This is hard to admit.
Whatever it is, spit it out.
Our leader was the assassin Dowd, and I was part of the crew. Our last big job together, we were paid to.
You helped Dowd kill my mother?
Yes. I don't know what else to say. I've lived a very long time wishing I could take that day back, but I can't.
You know, that takes guts. Admitting that to a heavily armed, angry, potentially very angry daughter. I forgive you.
I can't ever forgive you for what you did. But suffering has a way of twisting people. You're a different woman today than you were then.
Yeah. We've all been hurt. But not all of us did what I did. Or became what Delilah became. I know you'll never get over it. But neither will I.
I hope not. Goodbye, Billy. I'm taking the skiff, and I'll go alone from here.
I can't deny it. Traveling with you has changed me. I know you want to face her alone, but good luck.
Remember, even if you pull off whatever trick you're planning for Delilah, she won't be easy to beat. I'm glad Sokolov was awake to say goodbye. How is it the old man cured the plague all those years ago, but can't eat without getting food on his shirt?
Because that's got nothing to do with science.
In my time here, the Dunwall City Watch was just a bunch of drunkards and layabouts. No wonder half of them turned on you. Goodbye, Emily.
I'm just gonna rub this heart on you. Okay, you've got nothing extra to say. There's no more items to get. Okay. Time to actually start the mission. To Dunwall and beyond. I miss Samuel. He's good people. Doing the boat thing now. Look at me.
Wait. Take me to the Dunwall Tower. Bring me back to the cage in my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let your mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin. Her skin lives tucked beneath her. Because I couldn't afford proper burial. While my father rests in the Imperial Crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it, little girl. Your father was born a nobody. I inhabit your mother's heart, and my body walks the halls of your crumbling palace and sleeps between your sheets.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that birth shouldn't give anyone the right to rule. You earn it every day by serving the people who need you. Now I'm coming to end your tyranny, Delilah.
Okay. Got a clue. Okay.
You're alone now. I'm your only family.
That's still all you got to say? Fine. Okay. Oh. This spot looks familiar. Oh no, never mind. It's just similar to something that was in the first game. So what's the deal with this guy? Are you in here? Oh, you're dead. Well, if that's the case, let's shoot some puppers. Or not. Oops. Yeah, the healing rate on that's pretty slow. I could improve it, though. You know what? Let's go ahead and craft some runes, shall we? That was the wrong button. Okay, let's see. No charms. Craft. Sacrifice. Sword of Glimmer, yes. Actually, let's just go ahead and break all this stuff down. Well, those are the ones I'm not using anyway. I don't need... Yeah, this one. Okay, craft. Oh, no, no, no. We're still not breaking down. Four traits. Sword of Glimmer. 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 Job's gooden. There we go. Let's see if we can notice the difference. Oh yeah, that's healing way faster now. Possibly, maybe even four times faster. Maybe. I can't get in here. Alright. Onwards then. I was just about to wonder if that was active lines, but I noticed that the whole thing's broken. So... Although I guess that doesn't necessarily answer the question, does it? God, this place is wrecked. Why did you overkill this place so badly? Jeez, Delilah. Person in here, but I also hear blood flies, so that might be a host. Or whatever they're called. Or maybe not. Maybe it's just a person. Hello.
With all the shops in the district shuttered, this place still might be your best bet.
Yeah, I guess so.
Hey, watch out.
You watch out. Don't tell me what to do. Do you know who I am?
In Dunwall, with the new Empress and her crew taking over.
Everything's gone to the void here. Can't hurt to be stocked up on munitions.
It's true. Ooh.
The city is falling.
Yes.
Ah. You want blueprints for better weaponry.
Oh, I can't. I'm not going to be able to afford that upgrade. I shouldn't have been so spend happy. Well, can at least figure out how much I need. Wait, where's the... Wait, is this? No, that's not it. Oh, there it is. I need 700. Okay. And oh, okay, so I need 950 total, 1350. All right.
Short on money this time?
Although possibly 1100, because that one too. The key is possibly optional. And yes, I am short on money. I'll have to come back. Oh, that's probably the one in the shop I'm detecting. Okay, so Blackbone Charm, yes, please. That's my favorite kind. Really? Alright, fine. I'll cheat. How do you like that? Yeah. To the tower entrance. It looks like it's in the tower itself, actually, so let's go to the Outsider Shrine first, shall we? God damn, Delilah, you really overdid this shit, didn't you? Boil. There's a peoples in here. I hear a peoples.
Who are you?
Hi.
Wait, Lady Emily. Can it be?
It can. Who are you?
I've been down in Karnaca trying to figure out how all this happened with Delilah and the Duke of Cirkonos.
And were you successful? Things are a mess here.
I know how to beat Delilah now. I'm going to retake my throne and find a way to help my father.
That's the best news I've heard in a long while. You'll have my support. Whatever you need, just ask.
Once it's safe, just tell the public what happened. If I come out on top, I'll invite you to Dunwall Tower to conduct an interview.
Cool. Anything else to do in here? I'll take your whale oil. Sorry, buddy, I need your cash, though. I like these newspapers you've made, though. Ooh. How much money do I have now? 500. I could buy the rune. But the upgrade's what I want first. Okay, I want to see if I can get into this place over here. And no, my question earlier, my health and mana did not fill up. So that's worth knowing. Hey, Popper. And you. Okay. blocked. Okay. People are freaking out. Is there another way in there? I mean, I can try grenading the door down. Maybe that'll go somewhere. Okay. Except me.
Who cares who built it? Old Lady Grithers lived here when I was growing up. She's gone now, trampled under
Hatters.
One of those riots.
That's a bad way to go.
Trick is to die in bed, belly full of whiskey. That's how I'm gonna go out. You watch.
No, I'm thinking it's a belly full of stab wounds for you, throwing up blood in an alley. Looking for a fight?
Oh, don't
cut you in half.
Okay, don't kill your friend.
I'ma cut you into pieces.
Nope.
Think you look tough hiding your tongue?
Okay, you didn't kill him. Good. Funny how I seem to care about your friend's health more than you do. Look how quiet I am now. Very nice. Oh yeah, I remember this place. From my way out of the city at the beginning of the game. I don't know why I'm doing a weird voice right now. I just am.
Today might be my lucky day. Or my last. It used to be if you wanted a bath, you'd just go for a swim. Now the canal smells like piss and guts.
And I don't know who you are, but I'm gonna choke you. You're a hatter, okay. Look at all this money. No! Didn't mean to do that. Well, I guess that's a good distraction for me. Or a usable one, at least, anyway. Not so good.
You've been living a soft life.
I have until the last few days. But even then I had training and stuff.
Come on. I'll keep that nice scarf of yours.
Will you?
I'll crush you, you parasite.
Not sure how it'll look on you. Oh, I'm dead. Don't call me a shit heel, you shit heel. This time I'm going to wait out here for her. Actually, maybe farther back. There we go. Your turn. Okay. How am I looking for cash now? Nice. 849, so I can get the upgrade. Is there anything else left back here? Nope. Maybe. No, of course they already did that. Okay. Oh, was there anything else upstairs maybe? I kind of left there in a hurry. There's a bloodfly here somewhere. Oh no, maybe it was just that moth. Okay, I think I got everything. Unless there's something over here. Eh? Oh, the Boyles can't even get a loan now. I'm okay with that. They sucked. Okay. And I think I was in there already, wasn't I? At least I was on the top floor of it. That sounds unhappy. Do it. There's the fly. Huh. There's some monies. Some more money for me? Who are you? Oh, I'm just in here again. Okay. Is there a blueprint? No. Okay. Let's go back and get that upgrade.
Come in, my friend. I like how you spend.
How do you like how I spend? I've never spent anything here before. See, moth dust wrappings. Yes.
You won't regret it.
I know. And what was the other thing I wanted to get? I just wanted this. No, this and this. I'm not 100% sure if I actually need this, though. so I will
watch your ass out there.
Decide later. Oh, look at the time. Okay. We'll continue this escapade next time, folks. Thanks for joining me so far.